and empowers this white knight on a quest to keep the juice flowing.
I don't give two hoots and a holler about flying inside a helicopter. Put me outside. That's where I want to be. On the magic carpet. Back in the late 1800s, there was a gentleman by the name of Michael Faraday. He had a theory that if you enclosed a man in a metal cage and energized that cage at whatever voltage, the man would still live. The voltage would flow around him. I wear a hot suit. It's 75% Nomex for fire retardant and 25% stainless steel thread. And that metal thread means I have a Faraday cage around me. A 500,000 volts pass over my body, but I can work without interference from the electricity. As long as the helicopter is isolated from ground, we have the ability to bring ourselves to the same voltage potential as the line, like a bird on a wire. Our pilots are very smooth. It's like they can read our every thought. There's such a hunger for electricity these days. Nobody wants to take lines out of service just to maintain them. I've had many people ask me, "Do you think what you do is safe?" And I say, well, in our operation, everything that we do, every move that we make is thought of and rehearsed before, so it's as safe as crossing the street. It's not a job for a hot dog. There's only three things I've ever been afraid of. Electricity, heights, and women. And I'm married, too.